So here it's Gryllefjord, just leaving Tromsø area to head down to the Lofoten Islands, and yeah, this is the view.